úgy, hogy akkor fogjuk őket. Na, érhetem akkor, jó?
Seeing all of this beautiful furniture is honestly making me a little nauseous because I can't have it. And it's such beautiful things. I mean, look at this chest. Look at the feet. Ugh. Okay, I can't look anymore.
Sergeants there. Oh, I'm sorry, you're videoing.
No, you're fine. So if you're looking for something a little off the beaten path, you need to make your way out to Memento Park. It is definitely out of your way, but only a little bit. Took what, 30 minutes to get out here maybe?
Yeah, roughly.
Yeah, so, but this is where they've taken all of the old communist era statues and moved them to. So you can still come see them, but you just have to come out here because they're not in the middle of a city anymore. The lack of pomp and circumstance that they've given all of these statues and monuments that they've moved out here really emphasize the point that this is not glorification of what used to be. It's the removal of it from the center of society out into the fringes. The explanations given for the statues simply state what they are, where they came from, and in some cases, who the artist was. And that's all that you need.